This atom clip contains soldering tips to make you an expert in no time. The tools you need to get started are of course a soldering iron. You need soldering tin with flux. The flux makes it a lot easier to solder your components. You need a sponge for cleaning the tip and of course some water to make the sponge wet. As soldering example, we are going to solder a header on a PSHOC 5LP prototype board. This is a microcontroller board with embedded programmable hardware. We are going to cut the header pins and then solder the pins to the board. This is our goal: a printed circuit board with a soldered header, nice straight header, and the header pins are a little bit smaller than the hole, so there's a lot of jiggle space and it's easy to misalign these, so we have to keep them straight during the soldering. We're going to use this board on this solderless prototyping board, and you can push these pins right in. I use a universal printed circuit board to hold the pins in place during the soldering process, and I clean the soldering tip to get a nice clean tip during the soldering. Then it's important that you heat the soldering island and the pin at the same time, and add soldering tin and let it flow and let it sink into the hole. This way you get a nice solid connection. The next one, heat the soldering pin and the island and let it flow. Add another bit of soldering tin. Next one, heat the soldering pin and the island and let the tin flow into the hole. And the next, and you repeat this process until you're finished. Thanks for watching, good luck with soldering, and give me a thumbs up if you like this video.